Alright, so I was just hunting around Medved and I spotted this guy. I don't know if you'll probably not be able to see him because I can't spot him right now, but he is a 5 medium carat or reindeer. There you go. And I'm just gonna shoot him. I'm gonna get up, try to get up to, like, I'll take that honestly if I could. Now he's doing all kinds of weird stuff, but I'll take that. Nice little 180 glitch. Here we go. Take a shot at a diamond potential caribou. Reindeer. I always call them caribou. They are reindeer. Alright, when he lifts his head, I will try to get a shot off. And we got him. He's going down. Alright. So, let's go ahead and pick him up. I had my game crash earlier when I was hunting before this, so let's hope that doesn't happen again, because that'd be extremely unfortunate. So let's go over and see if we got another diamond. That'd be pretty cool if we did. I like reindeer. I think they're pretty nice animals in this game. I think they did a good job holding these tree racks, so we'll go right over here and check him out. See if he landed in a good spot for a screenshot. If he didn't, it's no big deal. I'm randomly not getting great frames per second over here, but let's see. I do not think he landed in a good screenshot spot. I'll take one. That's not terrible. I don't know if he's gonna be a diamond or not. I have his weight. We're going in. Here we go. Well, do we have a diamond reindeer? We do not. It's a 926 gold. So, just a nice little carrot reindeer that we shot. Not a diamond, but we will take that and we will. We'll taxidermize it. Why not? There we go. Max level reindeer has been shot. Thanks for watching this. This probably goes in a compilation video. And yeah, that's it. Alright, so we have a rare up here. Looks to be an albino or leucistic bison. So that's pretty cool. It's only a female, just a level one, so nothing special, but it'll definitely take it. It's a rare. It is in fact an albino. That will be my third albino bison. I take this shot. And she's down. So, that's a rare bison. We dropped her. I think bison are kind of somewhat commonly albino, but they still look pretty cool and they'll still look good in the trophy lodge, so we'll come over here and pick her up. Alright, here she is. Our albino. Or I'm not sure yet. Yeah, I think that's albino. That's got a nice little screenshot. It is an albino bison. It's pretty cool. It is a female, but that will look quite nice. in our lodge. We have just spotted a rare caribou. We just missed it. But I'm pretty sure we'll be able to find it. That is kind of surprising. And it is also the second rare of the hunt, so we'll go after that. I've shot so many rares on PC the last few days. I just don't get it. I really think that there might be more rares on PC than on console, because, I mean, it's like half crazy the amount that I've shot in 2 days. That's a pretty nice level 4, 841. Not really too nice, but the weight was kind of nice, that's why I thought he was big, but they should come back to the zone. Can't believe there's a rare female caraboy over here somewhere. If only it was a level 5. Alright, let's see. Now we just got a hunter down. She shouldn't be too hard to find. She kind of sticks out in this area, so. Oh, there's one that's kind of half walking away at a decent speed. Any white caraboys? Don't see any. Oh, there she is, there she is. There she is. And we got her. Alright. So that's probably a leucistic, I'm assuming. It might be an albino, I'm not sure. But I guess that'll go in the rare compilation that I'm making. Of all the rares that I've been shooting. That compilation might be a lot bigger than I thought it was at first, but I mean, we can just make multiple videos on it, I guess, because I've shot so many rares over the last few days. Bunch on parquet, now two already on this map. I forget, I might have got one earlier today on Medbed or something, but let's go ahead and find her. Female albino or leucistic. Let's see, it is leucistic. So, there's a female leucistic caribou. And there you go. So, that might be or might not be the last harvest of our rares compilation.